Hello. Oh, need my camera. Hopefully, this will be my. I mean, not hopefully, but. Well, I don't want it to be, but it's likely to be the last Baldur's Gate stream, at least for a while.
Absolute and spare the city. Stager.
You brought me right where I need to be. I have no right to ask more of you. It's time I spirited you to safety. For this is a fate I must disagree. It's now or never. Dying in vain. Please. For too long, I've lived in fear of taking a host of innocents with me when I expired. Now at least I can be assured my demise will be saving them instead. If you're mistaken, this could be the end of everything. But I only made it this far. Mistra won't be pleased. But perhaps trying to please the god, lead on then. Will stay my hand as long as I can, but if the tide of battle turns again.
Hopefully I'm not the only one on. I didn't just take the dragon, did it?
Figure from my dreams.
I know you. I know everything about you. Your thoughts, your feelings, your weaknesses. And so do they.
That's the crown ahead. It's mine. I'll cast the spell. I'll make the brain submit.
choice but to keep going.
We should spread out a little. Not nice.
Back. So much for peace.
It's not gonna happen. Well, I know what not to do this time. I should stick to the edges.
What's the alternative? It's just a...
It's now or never.
Always another way, yeah.
Please.
For too long, I've lived... If you're Miss... Mistra, lead on.
There it is. The crown.
Looks like that crown.
The figure from my dreams.
I'm Ants.
That's the crown ahead. It's mine. I'll cast the spell. I'll make the brain submit.
Fuck.
Yes. Talk to me.
Ready for another round?
Surrender. You have already failed.
Okay, me and Shadowheart really need some health potions. Fuck!
striking distance.
Supreme healing.
Can't afford to let up.
Joy.
Longer.
Diligence and care.
Myself a target.
Let's end this.
Joy.
final ones, that's not on. That's not on Karlach. Damn it! Bloody hell, Karlach! Stop failing the concentration throws!
afraid of any of you.
Gotcha.
You feel it. A sudden shift. The brain is weakening. Its grasp of itself slipping. This is your chance. Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. Chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
I won't give in.
Its will is weakening.
Thank you. Its will is weakening. The brain is almost defeated.
Can I get this direction? Yep.
possible. Pain! Fear! Terror! Reconsider.
Aww, what a shame.
Assess. Implore. Surrender.
Subdued. At last. This is its death rattle.
Join me. Wield me. Become absolute.
This is it, soldier. This is what we fought for. Time to end this thing.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Karlak's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
No more tadpoles, brain. It's time to die.
Nice.
I must obey. I must end.
Okay, Shadow Hearts. All right. I was a bit worried about that.
Hopes, nightmares, and the screams of legions upon legions of unborn infants.
Oh, I hope it doesn't kill me.
Through you, obliterating all thought, all feeling. Your tadpole burns in your brain.
Oh, okay, it's gone.
Silence. For the first time in a long time, your thoughts are entirely your own. And then...
Gravity. Shit. Someone opened a portal. Is still alive. What do we do about him? Uh-oh. Oh shit. Hopefully it's shallow. I'm gonna say that's gonna bloody smell. Free. Or is it dead? Oh, it's okay, but it's still gonna attack. Nice job, lady. Nope, that well's gonna be need to be cleaned very thoroughly. I mean, that fountain.
Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it. For this.
I like just floating.
Take a moment. Savor our victory. Long may the coast winds carry our names. My powers, they're draining. Just like Mizora said they would. A small price to pay in the grand scheme of things.
We did it. The Netherbrain is dead.
The parasite. It's withered. Dead along with the Netherbrain. I am cleansed. I will never be a filthy geish. Only mild offense intended, of course. You did the unthinkable. And I'm grateful for it.
It's all right. I knew what I was doing.
I will ensure that all Githyanki know your name and your sacrifice. What you have done today will start a fire that rages across the astral plane.
Lazel, don't you want to go with him?
My people will burn away Vlakith's corruption. And it is all thanks to you, the Illithid who defied a Netherbrain.
I did, didn't I?
I saved the fucking world. And I think I might live long enough to tell the tale, too.
I thank you, my liberator, my savior.
It's the right thing to do, mate.
My people are leaving, and I must leave with them. Come, Lazel. We will free the Githyanki and dismantle the Empire. Let them be imprisoned no longer.
I'm okay with failing this, but I'm gonna try. I'll feel bad if I don't. Not 20.
Gith battled for liberty, but it was only here. Orpheus, I'll remain here. My death.
I will not say I'm pleased with your choice, but I will wish you good fortunes.
As things get desperate, come, I'm happy to help.
You are still Talok Morgir, sister in freedom. Still, my liberator.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the silence of the city, smoldering, waiting to be rebuilt.
I have a telekinesis spell.
But it seems that Gale's mind is elsewhere.
The crown.
It's somewhere in the Geontha. If I salvage the stones, I can reforge it.
Gale.
Once I have, I'll return it to Mistra. She'll cure me of my affliction. And I'll finally be free. And a more deserving one. If this adventure has taught me anything, is that there are things in this world far more valuable than power. Besides, growing quite fond of this merry band of ours, and I quite like to see what happens to it. I'm sure Mistra will summon me soon enough, but until then, I propose we celebrate our victory the mortal way, with a drink in our hands and reckless abandon in our hearts.
After everything, that's your suggestion. Aren't you tired? I'm tired.
I honestly don't mind what we do once we get to the... Ow! What the...
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Well, it was nice when it lasted.
Quick, someone cover him.
I'm sorry. I have to go.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
I suppose that's the last time any of us will see him. And the last time I'll ever see the sun.
It's over. And it's all because of you.
Oh, God.
You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire. No Death God's
tyranny. Just a little scratch.
You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
Nice.
There thou art, the dead three. Thy faces gods, thy actions barely worthy of the name. Didst truly believe thy ploy would succeed? Didst believe I would not notice? Thou sought to bolster thy strength by taking away the souls of mortals. But souls vanish when their hosts become mind flayers. Didst think the other gods would not notice? Gods thou may be, yet thou hast proven thyself fools, everyone. The supplication of Bane, the whimper of Baal. The death mule of Merkel. Felled by mortals, I overestimated thee. They did not. Vermin, away. Thou wilt trouble us no more.
That's it. It's over. Okay. That's gonna be it for tonight. Next is probably gonna be the Cyberpunk DLC. Yeah, and following that, probably gonna be Assassin's Creed. What is it? It's not Messiah. Well, the latest Assassin's Creed that's about to come out. So, next stream, it's probably gonna be Cyberpunk. I will probably take a break a little bit. I don't know if it's just tomorrow night or a couple of nights. But, yeah. So, next up is Cyberpunk. Till then, see you later.